Now, finally, we get to the point at which we're ready to make some recommendations as to what you set for the compression and exception deviation. So, in general, for the compression deviation, we suggest you set it to the minimum change that's measurable by the instrument, and then simply set the exception deviation to half of that compression deviation. Over the years, that seems to give people satisfactory results. However, they are the starting points. One of the things I would suggest you do is set up, say, 5% of your tags and make it a good representative 10%. You know, make some of them network traffic monitors, some of them temperatures, some of them pressures, some of them levels, flows, whatever it is you're measuring, just a variety, and then watch how those collect data. Of course, not everybody has the time to do that, to set up 5% of your tags, watch the data, and then make adjustments, but it is the best way to tune the system. The worst tuned systems are those where, you know, all 100,000 pi tags are created in a three-day flurry of activity, and then nobody ever looks at the exception and compression deviations. And until somebody starts looking closely and saying, hey, why is this one getting so much more data than the other one, etc. So those are our recommendations. Just a note, remember all these X-min, X-max, comp-min and max are measured in seconds. Okay. And if you're very, very interested in the topic, what I would recommend you do is take a look at our training webinars. Now, there's a shameless plug for this webinar here called Tag Tuning Best Practices. This is a webinar we recorded that describes what all the different approaches have been to data compression. For example, you may have heard that field service, in many cases, will set the exception deviation to zero for all tags. It's a fine way to go, and most people have the network to keep up with that. However, there are some real gotchas that you would want to avoid. So if you're interested in more of this, take a look at that tag tuning best practices. And you'll find this on our main website under events, webinars. And these are part of the training webinars. So you may find this in a different location in the future. Just take a look for our events and then the webinar events. These are the training webinar events. I was looking at the tuning webinar.